Jeff. I can feel the pain in this one.